In today's video, we are going to create an amazing poster design in Photoshop. Grab your mouse as we dive in. First things first, we are going to create a new document. Choose a solid color. And we hit OK. We are going to create another solid color. Copy this source code. With the layer in place, we are going to select the mouse with the softening brush. Reduce opacity. Foreground is set to black. And we are just going to mask out this portion. Undo. Reduce opacity. Create a new layer, grab a softening brush, opacity is set to 100, foreground is set to white, and we are going to click once. Set blend mode to overlay, and reduce the opacity. Now we are going to create a curves adjustment layer. Reduce the opacity. Create a new layer. Grab a softening brush. Foreground is set to white, opacity is set to 100, and we click once. With the layer selected, we are going to set blend mode to soft light. Ctrl J to make a copy. Then we set blend mode of the copy to overlay and reduce the opacity. Now let's grab our asset for this tutorial. We are going to grab the table first. Ctrl C to copy, Ctrl V to paste. Convert that into a smart object. Ctrl G to transform. We put this off, holding down the shift key, we are going to select all these items and copy all of them together. So we position this right here. Then we adjust this. With this layer selected, we are going to press Ctrl J to make a copy. Then we are going to move it all the way to the top. I mean the layer, we are going to move it all the way to the top. Position it just right here. We make a copy of this layer, Ctrl J to make a copy. Now we just have to take our time and adjust everything. With this layer selected, we are going to create an exposure adjustment layer clipped onto the layer. With the mask selected, Ctrl I to erase. With a soft hand brush, reduce opacity. Set foreground to white. Right click and change roundness of the brush, roundness and angle a bit. Then we are just going to paint some shadows. Create a curves adjustment layer. Clip onto the layer. Reduce the opacity. We are going to create another exposure adjustment layer already clipped onto the layer. With the mask selected, Ctrl I to invert. With the soft hand brush, we are going to paint some shadows. With this layer selected, we are going to create an exposure adjustment layer clipped onto the layer. With the mask selected, Ctrl I to erase. Right click and change roundness and angle back to normal. Foreground is set to white, we are going to paint some shadows. With this layer selected, we do same. We create an exposure adjustment layer. Invert the mask by pressing Ctrl I. With a soft hand brush, we are going to paint shadows or highlights. It's basically the same technique. We create an exposure adjustment layer, invert the mask by pressing Ctrl I. With a soft hand brush, we paint shadows or highlights. At this point, we just have to speed everything so we don't spend all day painting shadows.